everybody. Our family loves to conserve water in our front yard. We only have plants that don't need to be watered. They are drought tolerant, and this is called xeriscaping. Now let's go inside. Secondly, we conserve water by reusing bath water. Isn't he a good boy, Max? You love your bubbles.
You're such a good boy.
Okay, Max, your bath is done. Daddy, your bath water's ready.
All right, I'll be right up.